This is a book I definitely would like to go over. It's kind of been a in bed cry with tissues and yet get nothing done kind of day. I made the bed and I put all the stuff that was kind of, well, I'm not sure if it's safe to show over there. Looks pretty safe. Yeah, I'm struggling to get. You may have gotten to see something, not sure. it's human. Whatever. I received this today. As much as I've been wanting one of these, it wasn't the typical, hard to say. I was gonna say, I mean, it is awesome. Cool box. Going through some like old writings. I need to clean up and put away all the stuff on the bed. I felt a need to leave the house and clear my head for a bit. Are you sure I read this? Yeah, I know these are awesome. I've seen them in person before. They come with an awesome carrying case. So I can be incognito. That's just regular, right? And really underneath it all. I'm gonna have to use two hands. This is my baby. Clear quartz. Look how it's rigged in there. Interesting. This is also a piece I actually plan on giving for a gift. I bought this for $200 from the museum. Let me focus. She's gorgeous. I just kind of like to capture art that I had in my hands this way a little bit. Because then in some ways, like, I always still had it. You know what would be nice, too, is, like, try this way. Yeah, she's fantastic. I know exactly who to give her to. I'm getting small and something to let go of a lot of things, not just relationships, making big changes. I need to clean up my bed and prepare for sleep. So much needed rejuvenation and meditation process. still not 100% certain how to handle all circumstances. Just attempting to put through another day. All these things on my bed were things that needed to find a place, you could say. Just silly, nothing. That did all have a place to go. It's just, call me lazy or have a small room. Or I need an organization class. This is something also interesting. I received this from my grandma. Oh, no, you can't read it. Although she had my name on it. It plays this song. Tempted to play a tiny bit of it. Sad a little bit sometimes because my grandma, she's still here, though sometimes it's like she doesn't remember me. If not all the time now, I'd like to go see her on my own. Can we say thank you to Aqua Dude for coming through this delicacy? I can't lie, I'm just crystal obsessed and I really just want every single kind there is. I really wanted the sea tree one and they sold out, and then they got it again, and then they sold out again. So I picked this. It was either this or amethyst. Maybe this could be my home bottle and I can have an amethyst one for traveling. I have my own healing and my own things I need to do on my own before I can do anything else. So allow me to get to this, and I would like to show you just a few pages in it. Okay, so RT, it's kind of like what you have to retain or like retrain your thought. I'll get there. Maybe we should start here. This is also a great section. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, don't kill me.